Namaste, welcome to Geeta's Kitchen. Soon we'll be celebrating Sankranti, and the day before Sankranti is Bhogi, and on this day we prepare different kinds of poli. So today I'm going to show you how to prepare milk poli. For that I am taking 1 cup of plain flour or maida, and again an equal quantity of atta or wheat flour. Add a little bit of turmeric powder, a small pinch of, very small pinch of salt, and mix it together very well. Add water little by little and make it into a smooth and soft dough. Finally, add just about 1 or 2 teaspoons of ghee and again mix it all very well together. I have made a soft, smooth dough. Now cover it and leave it aside to rest for about half an hour. Next, the other things we need are, I have taken about 1 tablespoon of cashew nuts and soaked it in milk. This again is 1 tablespoon of badam. I had soaked it in hot water, removed the peel and kept ready. Apart from this, you will need about 3/4 liter of milk. I have already started heating this milk and kept it on a low flame and reduced it till it comes to about half a liter. You will also need some sugar and some saffron strands, and later I will also add some cardamom powder for the garnishing. So first we have to blend this soaked cashew and the peeled badam into a paste. This is the paste of the cashew and almonds. Add it to the milk. Keep stirring it from time to time and continue cooking it for another 5 minutes more. Then we can add the sugar. Oil for heating in a kadai. Make small balls out of this dough, and then we are going to roll it out like puris. Meanwhile, the cashew badam paste has also cooked in the milk and it has thickened. Now you can add the sugar to this. Sugar you add according to your taste. You can reduce or increase whether you want it very sweet. I have rolled out the dough into small puris. You can take a samosa cutter like this and then cut the puris in half. The oil is hot. Now deep fry the puris in the hot oil. Drain them out one by one. You can even make 2 or 3 at a time like this. Lovely semicircular or half moon shaped puris we have for the Paal Poli or Milk Poli. See, the sugar has also dissolved, the milk has thickened well. Now finally we can add the cardamom powder. And also a few strands of saffron to it, which will give a nice flavor and color to the milk. The milk is ready. It has been reduced with the almond and cashew paste. We have added saffron and cardamom powder to it. I am just going to add a few pieces of chopped pista. This is optional. Whatever dry fruits you have raisins, cashews, whatever you have, you can add. Then drop these puris into the hot milk. allow them to soak for about 5 minutes in the hot milk. Then just before serving, you remove the puris onto your serving bowl like this. Top it up with more of this creamy milk. Add a few pistas if you like for garnishing, and this is a little bit of this saffron soaked in milk. You can add just to each serving dish so that it looks very nice. And now it is ready to be served. A tasty treat for Bhogi or Sankranti, a very traditional sweet, Milk Poli or Paal Poli, easy to make even for beginners, is now ready to be served. Please try out the recipe and share it with your family and friends. And come back to Geeta's Kitchen for more such interesting videos. Thank you.